I have your next assignment. You'd best be ready.
My cover's blown, remember?
No need for cover anymore. Time to move against the Collector.
I don't care about the Collector. We're after Lena Navarro.
Take out Navarro, and the Collector falls. We both get what we want. I'm sending help. You'll know who it is when you get there.
Hey, you the guy?
Yeah, not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy. Can't miss those windows.
Stop here. Good, good. And got it. Okay, let's go.
Now for the rest of the stops. Find anything good?
Found something. Yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird. Okay, just like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Gotta find that next location. Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data from different types of cars. Huayra BC, a Nissan GTR, Chevy Z10, any of these ring a bell?
I know I've seen those cars around, but I can't remember where. Okay, do your, you know, stuff.
Roger, roger. Data retrieved, let's go.
Making good time so far.
Whoa!
What?
Nothing. Something looked off for a second. Everything's all right. Still getting stat tracking on those cars.
Don't like the sound of that.
Okay. Damn it, I think I tripped something.
Damn it! Screw those servers. We're getting out of here.
What do you have on the subject vehicle? vehicle is an Audi S5.
All units, all units. One Lincoln 30 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond. One Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound on Carson Street.
All right, copy. Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound through Boomville.
Copy.
They just broke through the barricade, still moving at high speed.
Of travel now?
Now heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy that, Adam 35.
A6, subject didn't see our hit coming. They've just rammed us, Control!
Copy that. All units be advised, TC is reported from the ongoing pursuit.
Underground soldier tried to go to Loon and got caught. I'm picking him up now. That boy, always playing the soldier. Okay, get him before they do.
Where are you?
Where am I?
The ass of someone who's gone rogue.
Okay, but I got something good. This will be big, if I could get out of here.
When you get out of there. Soldier, what the hell are you thinking?
You have a straight shot to the shiplock base.
You're tracking us live? You can do that?
I wouldn't dig into what she can and can't do if I were you.
You make me sound so mysterious, Charlie.
Like I told you not to call me. She can be so difficult. Remember all that data from those servers? Looks like it's all being transmitted from Jidori aftermarket parts inside those cars.
What? But our crew uses Jidori. Is there data from us in there?
Hold on. Okay, no. No, it looks like it's all custom made straight from the supply. Whoever these car owners are, they knew what was getting put in their rides.
Hey, soldier. You know that gold Lambo we lifted from the house? Check to see if it's in the database.
Good idea. Check it. Yeah, there it is. It has a bunch of those specialty Jidori parts in it.
Thank God we haven't been driving it around. Creeps me out to think the house could have gotten data from us the entire time.
Yeah.
Thanks again, Jess.
Looks like Underground Soldier was able to get back in time. We're in. You two did it.
We all do what we can.
Charlie was already able to use the back door to pinpoint dead drop sites throughout the city. You're gonna grab those drops before the house can get to them. I'm sending you the decryption key now. You'll need it to unzip the data.
Sure. Okay.
Each site has a specific pickup window. Miss it, and the data wipes itself.
No pressure, right? Soldier?
Yes, what's up?
I need your help. I've got to decrypt some, black box or something.
Say no more. Your friendly neighborhood hacker is at your service.
Great, thank you. Let's see if this thing works. I'm sending you the data now.
You got it. Decrypting data.
Making good time so far. Do we have a time and place?
No, this is different. Oh, wow. Looks like the next phase of the data gathering plan.
Next phase?
They're planning to gather data from civilian cars, not from schema cars. For cabs, police cars, family, minivans, everything.
You're kidding me. There's no way that's legal. More stuff coming your way.
Stand by.
Not bad so far.
Okay, I have the location. Now we just need the time and the passphrase.
Three more spots. Hopefully we get them. Uploading now.
Roger. Mm-hmm.
comes the next stop.
This is more next phase info.
Anything about when it's going to start?
It's already begun.
What? How? How are they getting this info without us knowing?
I don't know. I'll keep digging.
Hope there are answers here. Another one down.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
I got the passphrase. It's great blood.
I'm really hoping they just mean a flood of data. Not, you know, Old Testament drowning the world, starting mankind over kind of stuff.
Yeah, let's hope.
I think this is the last one. Thanks for your help. I'll let you know how Great Flood works out, too. Great Flood.
Apologies for the runaround. We've had numerous security breaches recently.
You don't say.
Here's the hardware the house has requested. Keep it safe. If this were to fall into the wrong hands, well, it wouldn't be good for you.
You know me. Always careful.
You'll be hearing more from us later.
That guy definitely wasn't House. Who the hell is pulling the strings here? Hey, so I have this... looks like an ECU piece with me now.
ECU piece? Have your engineer take a look. I'm sure he'll know what it's for.
Will do. And hey, the password to meet this guy was Great Flood. Is everything gonna be okay?
I hope so. I really do.
Wonderful. Hey, Rav, I have an ECU piece that I'd love to get your thoughts on. Coming by now.
unknown device taken from a mysterious agent? You've piqued my curiosity. Let's see it. Chidori's reserve line. It looks like this is getting a signal from somewhere. I would say not to check it out, but...
the solar array.
Be safe. I mean it.
Hey, Jet. I poked a little more into the device. I was wrong. Looks like it's transmitting a signal, not just receiving.
Do you know what that signal is?
All I'm getting are GPS coordinates. Can't make sense of it.
Okay, well, I'll... checked out the device.
And?
He doesn't know what it is, but it's getting data from somewhere around the solar array.
I assume I don't have to tell you to go check it out.
Already on my way.
Never doubt it. Contact me with any updates.
Will do.
Primary, please identify.
Control, this is 1L30. I'll take primary. A35, we're out of the pursuit. Our unit's been immobilized.
Copy that. Lincoln 30, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound through Mount Providence.
Copy.
Trying to pin them in here, Control. Subject is stopping.
Find out anything?
It'll have to wait. Charlie just called an emergency meeting at his place. I don't know what this is about. Can you rendezvous and let me know what's going on?
Of course. Will do.
What is your location of travel now?
Now heading northbound through Mount Providence.
Copy. Now northbound through Mount Providence.
Now heading northbound through Marshall Observatory Tunnel. Control, subject's too fast. We can't pursue.
Broker, my tail's gone. Heading to you now.
Good.
And Broker...
I said good.
Here's the data. I have to know what's going on.
Let's see what Charlie had to disappear for. You deserve to know that much. The Collector is just a puppet. His house, nothing but a pawn. Everything you need to know is in here. The Arkwright files. End of message.